Next question, 28. Which one of the following products is formed when adipic acid is heated? Adipic acid means it's a dicarboxylic acid. Kindly follow. Let me give an important information. What is a member of dicarboxylic acid? First member is oxalic acid. Second member is malonic acid. Malonic acid. Third member is succinic acid. Succinic acid. And fourth member is glutaric acid. Glutaric acid. And next member is adipic acid. You go up to this oral above, this is enough. So this is the dicarboxylic acid. So normally one question will be asked, what happens when dicarboxylic acid is heated? There's a rule called Blanc's rule. What is Blanc's rule? Blanc's rule says, when a dicarboxylic acid is heated, 1,4 and 1,5 will give cyclic anhydride, and 1,6 and 1,7 will give cyclic keto. This is Blanc's rule. Okay, we'll come for this. So adipic acid, I have already written structure, 6 carbon atoms. So 6 carbon atom corresponding anhydride, that means you have to think of, if it is 6, 1, 6 means it will give cyclic ketone. So answer should be D. Try to follow this. So when this is the adipic acid. When adipic acid is heated, it produces cyclopentanone. This is due to Blanc's rule. Blanc's rule states that when a dicarboxylic acid is heated, 1,4, 1,5 will produce cyclic anhydride, and 1,6 and 1,7 will give cyclic ketone. What way? Kindly see, a carbon dioxide will be eliminated, water will be eliminated. This is connected to here, we'll get a cyclic ketone, cyclopentanone, water and carbon dioxide. So correct answer is cyclopentanone.